Hey guys, Six Post Media here with another video. Today we're going to be reviewing the Bowie dog tuner I got for the truck. And I downloaded the Crazy Larry tune that I installed in the truck. I'll leave a link to it in the description. So if you guys want to download it for your truck, you guys can go ahead and do so. So we're going to go and give this truck some test runs, some 0 to 60 pulse, and we're going to see what this tuner can do. So catch you guys later. Hey guys, Six Post Media here. Just to end the video. So, if you guys enjoyed the 0 to 60 pulse for the truck, and it has on the extreme tune, it has 295 horse for the extreme. But I downloaded a Crazy Larry tune, and it gives you like 309 horsepower tune for the truck. So, I'm happy with it now. It's got a lot of power now, and I'm pretty well excited. There are updates on the truck. I really got no updates for the truck yet. I'll find something to do to the truck. I'll find something. For upcoming videos, we ain't got much going on for car shows, car meets, and all that, but I'm keeping an eye on it, so we'll see if there's any car shows, car meets. I gotta check the internet, see if there's any. Around probably Jacksonville, there's probably tons. But, you guys, if you guys like this video, like, comment, subscribe, and you guys have been subscribing. Last video, it was 260 subscribers, now we got 270, so thank you guys, it means a lot. And you guys can check us out on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat. Snapchat, definitely. I'm big in Snapchat, so you guys can add me there. It's all Hicks Voice Media. Same name of the YouTube channel is. You guys can add me on there for upcoming videos or what we're up to. We got some stuff that we're going to be doing to the 01, like I said, in the other car meet video. I think I said that. We're going to try to get that truck back up and running. It's been sitting in the garage for a while. I got to put my spare tire that's on my 2006 on that to get it out the garage because it has a flat tire. I'm looking at new tires for it, so. So yeah, we're trying to get that going. I believe I've been talking to my buddy Travis Smith over at the doghouse. He got his started with an ECM, so I think that's probably what it is because it don't have any RPMs. When you're driving down the road, the RPM gauge, it sits down to zero. So I gotta get that. I went to AutoZone and they said it was like $900. But I've been looking on Craigslist for used ones, and I've seen them going for $400 or $500. And this rain just started. I guess I've been watching the Weather Channel. They said it's a tropical storm, so we're gonna get ready for a lot of rain. And if it gets really, really, really bad, I'll break up the camera and videotape it for you guys and get that video out. If it gets really bad, which I just think it's just going to be a lot of rain. It's a lot of rain. So you guys like, comment, subscribe, and check us out on the social media.